It's not fun playing alone, but I have no friends anymore. I'm an outcast. Nowadays, there are many kinds of social problems which are difficult to solve, right? We live in an age when everything is changing so quickly. So there are many issues to be dealt, like TTC problem, right? TTC and then homeless and then others. What do you think are the biggest problem that you have? My answer will be bullying. 3 months ago, I got a shocking news. There was a middle school student who committed suicide. There was a video clip that recorded her in an elevator in her apartment. Just before she committed suicide, the video recorded her in an elevator. She went up to a top of the apartment, and then she jumped from the apartment to her death. Before she committed suicide, she had left a suicide note explaining why she made the decision to commit suicide. The reason was bullying. Bullying is getting worse in our society. Do you know why it happens? Bullying has existed in anywhere, any cultural area, since the world appeared. And then, these things are features of outsider. First, the student who disregard their friend and pretended to be a superior to their friends. In the class, they really want to look superior to their friend. So it's easy for them to ignore other people. Second, the student who tattle on their friend to their teachers. When I was a middle school student, I had a friend like him. If I did something wrong, and then he told my first to my teacher. So I had some problem with my teacher every time. So I didn't like him. So third, the student who looked vulnerable. He looks so weak. So it's easy to be attacked by other people. Actually, when I was a middle school student, I was so small. I was the smallest in the class. So I was afraid of anybody. But I had a sense of humor, so I overcome my And then, last, the student who put on an innocent air. These people, actually, they are able to do everything, but they pretend to be shy, so they did nothing. They just stop there, and then they don't try anything. So they put their responsibility to other people. So, to bullying someone happened to everyone. For example, in Korea there was a group named Tiara. As you already know, I think. So the Tiara consists of 7 people. So one of the members in the group was bullied by her team members. So when I got the news, I was shocked because I thought the bullying happens in the school, not society. And then she was beautiful, and then she was famous. She was sexy, but she was bullied. That story give us some message that everyone can be a victim of bullying. The people who was bullied in the past will have some aftermath. After growing up, they have high possibilities that have will suffer from mental problems such as a victim mentality. Second, they think of everything as something negative. Third, they have possibilities to become a victim and are silent at the same time. That means, if he is the person who was bullied in other group, and he will bully other people in other group to avoid being bullied other people. So he will do first. And last, it's difficult for them to trust other people. They cannot trust other people anymore because they was bullied, so they was lost everything. They have no friend. So it's impossible for them to trust other people. The people. In order to settle this problem effectively, it's essential for teacher to keep watching their student and intervening their problems. And it also required that their parents pay attention to their sons. They have to have a conversation with their sons regularly, and then they ask their problem in their schools. This is the suspect student of bullying. The students who are always called nickname and are consistently ignored by their friends. They are never called their real name. They just called nickname. Second, the students who are always mocked by their friends like their action or habit. If they do something strange, and then they will mimic him right away. And third, the students who are late alone at lunch time and then break time, because they have no friends, so nobody pay attention to them. So they always alone in every time, everywhere. Last, the students who often lose their books money. I'd like to suggest the way to prevent the two teachers in school. Solution, the teachers have to conduct many kinds of programs that victim of bullying can depend on. If I'm an outsider, so I need help. So I go to teacher to counsel my problem, and then I talk everything to my teacher. But teacher, if a teacher say what I say to her, to other people, and then I can't trust her anymore. And then I can't trust her. I can't trust the program anymore. Second, they have to interview their students regularly. Last, They make counseling rooms in schools shelter and keep students secret safe. Because everyone deserves a chance at the future. So we should help to include rather than exclude them. I will give another example of my story. When I was a middle school student, there was an outsider in my class. When I first met him, I didn't understand why he was outcast. So, as time has gone, I realized why he was outcast. Because old age he said something to teacher, like he was good at tattling on me to teacher, and he always he was always want to look superior to their friend. So if we do something, and he always first do, and he always had overreaction about every situation. So everyone didn't like him. One day, I had a fight with him. While we are fighting, he pushed me, so I fell down on the floor. Many friends of mine who saw me fall down on the floor run to me to help me. So I was helped by my friends because I was so small. He was so big, bigger than me. So actually at that time, I really wish help from my friend. So after the situation, I started to bully him with my friends. Because before the situation, I didn't care about him. Because he was outcast, so I don't care about him. But I didn't want him to go at me again, because if he often go at me again, and then I would be outcast like him. I didn't want to be treated like him. So I start to bully him. When I look back at that time, I was regretted what I did. Everyone doesn't want to be bullied by other people. So they first bullied someone because they don't want to be the outcast in some group, some society. The bullying is our responsibility to solve this to solve. If you are the most popular person, it's up to you to use your influence wisely. But if you are a victim, if we are bullying, and then you have to hang in there, and then you have to make effort to change yourself. If you keep in mind what I say, and then you will have a potential to save other people who get into trouble with their friends. Thank you.